Okay, so we have a few minutes before the end of class. What other problems do you want me to go over?
Oh, 29 and 31.
Okay.
48.
37.
57. What was the last two?
37 and 57.
Okay, 57 is a special circumstance, so I will make a note, and we'll go over that one tomorrow. Anything else? No? Snooze you lose. Okay, 29. 8 to the 5x power equals 16 to the 3x plus 4. So these kinds of problems involve that rule we went over earlier in the week about finding the smallest common multiple, getting the numbers to the same base. That's the rule. So then we can set up the exponents equal to each other themselves, right? That's the general rule. So if we have b to the x equals b to the y, we want to get x equals y. So then the base for this is.
Power parentheses 3x plus 4.
Good. All right, so now remember that the 4 needs to be distributed to both terms. Don't forget that. All right, everybody still on the same page? Okay, so from here we use the power to power rule to simplify this. We
multiply.
Multiply, very good. So 3 times 5x is?
15x.
15x. So 2 to the 15x equals 2 to the, what's this?
12x plus 4.
4? What did I just say?
16.
Good. 12x plus 16. Kim, why don't you tell us what the next step is? Kim! Nice of you to join us. All right, settle down. See me after class, please.
X equals 16 over 3.
Yes, thank you, Crystal. Now we'll finish up the rest of these problems tomorrow, and I have an exercise that we're going to do in class, and we're going to start chapter 13, so no homework tonight.
Last homecoming, I think?
I told my idea yesterday.
So cute.
You did it.
Thank you.
shit you pulled in class.
What?
Think you real funny, huh?
I don't know what you're talking about.
What's your name again?
Crystal.
Crystal? Crystal. Crystal, that's a pretty name. You know I smashed in a girl's head with that name. Oh, and she was cute like you too, with big brown eyes and nice eyebrows, cute nose. But her nose don't look like that no more. Huh? Oh, you thought it was funny in class. What?
Why don't you tell us what the next step is? Nice of you to join us. All right, settle down. See me after class, please.
X equals 16 over 3.
Yes, thank you, Crystal. Okay, so tomorrow we will finish up these problems, and I have an exercise for us to do in class, and we'll be studying chapter 13, so no homework tonight.
I got some good music. Let's just listen to some music in my car. Come on.
No. You like the shirts, don't you?
Hey, it's alright.
I think she's
shit you pulled in class.
What?
You think you're real funny, huh?
I don't know what you're talking about.
What's your name again?
Crystal.
Crystal? Crystal, that's a pretty name. You know I smashed in a girl's head with that name. Oh, and she was cute like you too, with big brown eyes and nice eyebrows, cute nose, but her nose don't look like
leave her alone. Back off.
I I was just playing anyway.
Thanks. You okay? Come on.